My Kindle Fire locked up. What do I do?
Reboot it. That's what you do with almost any device that's locked up these days.
You do that by holding down the power button for about 40 seconds.
The screen should go blank at that point before rebooting. And ideally, it comes up and works after that point.
If rebooting solved this problem, I wouldn't be asking for help.
Make sure the charge indicator light comes on.
Of course it has to come on. Otherwise, the Kindle has no power.
The Kindle Fire needs around 40% charge to fully boot after a reboot. Around that point, it locks up because it lacks the power to do more than sit there or try to boot.
So I need to charge it, and then reboot it.
To charge it properly, plug it in to charge it, and if possible, reboot it so you can do a full shutdown so it fully charges.
I still doubt that is going to fix a locked up Kindle Fire.
Amazon's tech support says if restarting it doesn't work, charge it with a power adapter for 30 minutes, unplug it, and try to restart it.
Why a power adapter instead of a USB charging cable?
A USB charging cable can't deliver as much power as fast as a power adapter, and if you're trying to use the device while it is plugged into a USB port, it may not charge at all.
Because the power in is about equal to the power out.
Or less. Since the USB charging only works if you are not competing with several other devices for the limited power it can deliver that way.
Or I need to clean the port.
Use a cotton swab, not a paper clip, or else you'll damage the port. If you've damaged the port on the Kindle or the other end of the charging cable, that could explain why it doesn't have enough power to unfreeze.
But that would mean it will die shortly.
So try charging it via a power adapter, and let it shut down.
I don't think this is a lack of power.
It might be due to the last apps you installed confusing the heck out of the Kindle Fire. If you can get it up and running after a reboot, the solution is to uninstall those apps.
Next you'll tell me to remove all of them.
You can do a factory reset, and you probably have to if the Kindle is locking up because you hacked it.
This is a Kindle Fire, not an AI device.
A few people hacked the Kindle to get the mainstream Android OS on it, instead of the Amazon-specific one.
You can just set the Kindle Fire to let you install apps from unknown sources, under the settings for the security or applications section, to get most of those apps.
If it is locking up after you did that, uninstalling the unknown source apps is the first solution. Rebooting comes next, and then resetting to factory defaults if the first two steps don't work.